Get him, Jeff Warren. First tackle is a Panda. This is going to be a good punt return. Go. Just outrunning all of them with his speed. This punter stands no chance. Jeff Warren, the best recruit we have. And the first punt return in school history. 89 yards to the end zone. Apparently it's breaking an NCAA record, so that's another huge XP boost for Tony Romo. That's Jeff Warren's. He's out of bounds, but that is his first interception for the team. Dude is so good. Almost even better than what I expected him to be. Oh, this could be it. This could be it. Get to the corner. Toss plays with Warren's got to be OP. Running straight right, because we got the end zone, no doubt, with that kind of speed. First rushing touchdown as an Ironman athlete. I mean, we could run out the clock, but I'm having way too much fun, and we're getting way too much XP. Jeff Warren's, he's gone. He's gone. Too quick. Cutting back. See you later. Never mind. Boom. Jeff Warren, end zone. This is so rude. He is so fast. This is going to be awesome. I told you, potential Heisman candidate right here. 72 yards. In the blink of an eye, he's gone. Good blocks. Oh, no. Oh, duh. That was a clutch block from Dylan Brown and a great juke. Ooh, I'm zooming. Ooh, Jeff Warren. The slight cuts getting him the extra 17. Get this one out in open space again. Nice cut, Warren. That's going to be a touchdown for him. First touchdown since week one. He's going to have a big game. I can feel it. A few more yards and we're there. Maybe just get this one centered up. Warren. Jeff Warren. That's it. That's going to be the game. Calling the timeout with 5 seconds left. I'm breaking on it. He's tossing it deep. That's Jeff Warren's. Hopefully the penalty doesn't take it back. Oh, this could be a pick six. No flags. It's not getting overturned. He hasn't had an interception since week one. Going up, snagging that one out of the air. Get that, Warren. All day. All day. No one's catching him. He's one of the fastest players we got. Oh, except for the freaking Garrett Smith. Hand off. Jeff Warren. Taking the distance. Let's go, Jeff Warren. That's what we needed. 50 yards to the end zone. And it's just the beginning. Let's go, Jeff Warren. He's gone. Please be gone at least. 40. How are you so fast to catch up with Jeff Warren? Do not understand. I see Jeff Warren streaking. Nobody's back. That's going to be a touchdown. Grabbing a 2-touchdown lead here. Warren explode to the end zone. Touchdown. We grab the lead again. They have a minute and a half to go in the game. Give that man high fives. Go ahead, touchdown with a minute and a half left. That's clutch. Warren explode to the end zone. Touchdown. We grab the lead again. They have a minute and a half to go in the game. Give that man high fives. Go ahead, touchdown with a minute and a half left. That's clutch. That's mine, Jeff Warren. Oh, with a spin move. Can he get the pick six? Not quite, but that is huge. Dude has a receiving touchdown, a rushing touchdown, and now an interception, almost a pick six. This guy's an animal. Jeff Warren has been playing unconscious, man. He is the main reason we're winning this game. Difficult. We just gotta keep fighting on. I see Jeff Warren streaking. Good catch. Finally, we got another big play. Crazy to try the same thing to the other side. I don't know. Let's do it. And he's got it. Jeff Warren's in the end zone. First touchdown of the game for us. We're clawing our way back. Only down by 3 points now. Get in there, Jeff Warren. Touchdown! Touchdown, UGF Pandas! Can we do it? 26 seconds left. Warren using that speed. There we go. Using goal line when I'm not on the goal line. Because screw it. That's why we do it, because we got the speed on the side. 19 yards for Warren. Oh, that was so painful to watch. Here, Warren's like, I'm good. Don't worry about me, coach. He's walking away from the huddle. He has no idea where he is. Oh, yeah. He's got the spins, but then he can hit him with the spin. Had the man flopping. Warren, can I get another block from Tanner? Good. Let's go, Warren. The juke. 39 yards. Maybe we need a lot more Wildcat in the bunch. After how he's been playing, I think Jeff Warren earned the starting spot in this game. That's a good cut. That's a good spin move. My goodness, yes. He is the right decision to be starting in this game. Oh, we got Jeff Warren. Makes a great grab. I'm gonna drop this one off short. Oh, Jeff Warren. Whoa, what a good run. He's not even a power back. They're pressing up on the line, but I'm still going to stick with it. Do not care. Jeff Warren is on his game. What a juke. Look at that speed. What a way to start the game, Jeff Warren. Official starting running back, and he's earned it. Oh, the cut from Jeff Warren. The juke, just to embarrass him. Oh, yeah, that's going to be a first. That's going to be huge for us to win this game. They're ready for the run, aren't they? Oh, that spin move. Jeff Warren. Holy moly. The trap play. Jeff Warren's cutting around. He's going to be getting the ball quite a bit today. I can feel it. Ducks his head. Touchdown. What an easy drive for the Pandas. Going to drop 60 on these fools if they keep it like this. Jeff Warren walks it in, untouched. Oh, wait, never mind. He got hit super late. Where's the flag, ref? Got it off.
Hold up.
Ooh. Oh, my man. It's fourth and inches. We can do the fake jet sweep screen pass to Jeff Warren. We got a good block. We got one downfield. This could go the distance. Oh, my goodness. This offense is OP. 64 yards to the end zone. Jeff Warren zooming past that guy, and he gets another touchdown. That's four on the day for Jeff Warren. It was a one-point ball game about 1 minute ago. Now we made it look like a blowout. Way to go, guys. What a freaking victory for the Pandas. Wasn't stressful for the first time in a long time. Jeff Warren getting four touchdowns on the game. Whoa, Jeff Warren! The running game has been so explosive today. Oh, they're ready for that screen pass. But we're ready for them with Jeff Warren. Two first downs in a row for him. Last time we had this play set up, it went for a touchdown. Please tell me it works again. Screen pass. We've got the blocks. It's set up again. Jeff Warren. Could he go? Cut back. I love it. 33 yards. The setup plays are so good. Broke the tackle for the touchdown. Jeff Warren. First and goal. No reason to not hand it off to him straight up the gut. He's in there trucking down a defensive tackle. My goodness. Oh, here we go. Jeff Warren. Oh my goodness. What a highlight reel kind of play. Jeff Warren makes the miss. Touchdown, 69 yards. Nice. Jeff Warren has become such an explosive player, barely evading several tackles. We dropped over 50 points on these dang Troy Trojans. Great blocks. The double juke, picking up the first. I'm just testing him. Come on, Jeff Warren, make the catch. Holy crap. He did it! Oh my goodness, we're gonna go with a hurry up. How the heck did we get that first down? Warren pounded in. Boom. Easy 2 points. We got a 3-point lead. Nobody touched him. Touchdown, Jeff Warren. That gives us a little breathing room. Jeff Warren on the screen pass. That'll be a first down. It's gonna be a touchdown for Jeff Warren. Another one for him on the day. 50 touchdowns on the season as a team. You're going to have conservative clock on for this entire game. Do not care too much about stats. Just want to get on to the real important games. This is more of a tune-up game. As you can tell, Jeff Warren getting 15 yards right here on this play. Touchdown, Jeff Warren, to start out the second quarter. What a drive. We're going to have a ridiculous time of possession at the end of this game. No one can cover Jeff Warren in one-on-one coverage. Ooh, he's so quick. Okay. Good pitch. Last second to Jeff Warren. Where's that spins? We have 100 yards rushing and almost 10 minutes of possession on top of it. There we go. Jeff Warren out in open space. The cuts. Shoved off the guy. Hell yeah. Oh, that was such a nasty spin move. No respect from Jeff Warren. Still going to run it, though. Touchdown, Jeff Warren. We're going to have so many rushing touchdowns at the end of this game. Oh, handoff, Jeff Warren up the gut. Huge play. 17 yards. Jeff Warren, get us back in here. 10-yard rush. I needed that. Game is freaking nerve-wracking. Well, touchdown, Jeff Warren. Hey, we did our job. Good. Extra point is through. That puts us up by 4. Can't let him score. And Jeff Warren's going to seal it up. Touchdown, let's go! 17 yards. Jeff Warren ends it. They thought they were coming back. Brandon Montgomery, Jeff Warren said no. I'm going to hit Warren out of the backfield. Yeet. Oh, he hit him with the Rayshon Tanner special. Got the corner. Jeff Warren's going to run it in. Wildcat touchdown. Run it on him. If we can run on Georgia, we can do anything. Hitting that running back. Truck him. Yes. That's what I'm talking about, Jeff Warren. I'm dropping this one off short. Okay, Warren. I like the juke, but then getting popped at the end, probably not good for your health. We're not worried about it. We're not worried about it. Jeff Warren's still juking dudes. Okay, we got this first down easy. Maybe some more. Keep running, Jeff Warren. Give me that block, Ronnie Reddick. Stiff arm him. Jeff Warren, I thought he was going to go all the way. Warren's fighting for all these yards. We're going, hurry up. We're going on this goal line. We're running around it. Get there, Jeff Warren. Touchdown. Very quick drive for the UGF Pandas. That's exactly what we needed to try and get back in this football game. Good work mostly by Jeff Warren on that drive. So cool to see the ACC logo on there instead of the Sun Belt one. I'm glad they changed those things around. Jeff Warren, he's going to take this one. First one was a dud. This one might go all the way. Shakes off the safety. Could not take it for the touchdown, but that's a 62-yard gain for Jeff Warren. We're going to throw this one to Jeff Warren. The jukes. Not enough for the first. Time to bring out the fullbacks. Screen pass. Oh, we've got it for days. We got this for days. Keep going. Oh, the spin move. Said Rayshon Tanner's redshirted. Someone's got to take over the spin move king. I want to take one of these all the way. Okay. That's what I'm talking about, Jeff Warren. I don't understand how he stayed on his feet through all of that. Pitch that one. Jeff Warren, take this one all the way. Okay, broke that one. He's had a ton of monster gains, but he hasn't got the touchdowns. Wildcat for Jeff Warren. Okay, Holly kind of messed me up. I could have gone all the way. Let's finally get Jeff Warren a dang touchdown in this game. Oh, the O-line. I love it. Mowing down the defense. Jeff Warren in the O-line. Finish this drive off. We put up 60 on FCS. Let's go Wildcat, Jeff Warren. Now we've got the blocks. Where's the running back? That's what we needed. Keep running, Jeff Warren. Showcase that speed. That's going to be a touchdown. Took us a fullback dive going for a fumble. Picked up by the O-lineman. But it gave us the motivation to rip off that 64-yard rushing touchdown with Jeff Warren. Shoot the hole. Finally, Jeff Warren gets some breathing room. This is going to be a pitch to Jeff Warren. He might get his second touchdown of the game. Just outrun him. Apparently, he's not faster than he is. This is going to be a huge one. Jeff Warren has all the blocks. And he's got a lot of space to run here.
Makes one guy mace. That's two people missing. Another huge run for Jeff Warren goes for six. Jeff Warren has a hot hand right now. Let's keep feeding him. Time to sneak up on him. Give Jeff Warren the ball. Let him throw it. Ronnie Reddick. That's going to be a touchdown. A passing touchdown for the running back. We drew it up just to get the first down, but now Jeff Warren, one for one, 45 yards and a TD. We've been talking about Horton here as a Heisman. What about Jeff Warren for the Heisman? Oh, Jeff Warren on the counter play. Did Will Horton give him the block? He avoided the tackle. Not going to be able to get to the end zone, but 50 more yards for Jeff Warren. My goodness, have yourself a day. Might as well keep drawing plays up for him if he's this hot. It's a screen pass. He's got a guy on him, but he's just going to outrun him. We got one block. That's all we need. Cut back. Another touchdown for Jeff Warren. This is an unbelievable performance from Jeff Warren. Jeff Warren is open. Perfect. Breaks one. Breaks another one. Finally gets hit. And off up the gut. Quick cut. Another touchdown for Jeff Warren. Whole offense has been him today. We spread him apart. Walks this one in. How many touchdowns is that on the game? He broke a school record for rushing touchdowns in the game with Jeff Warren. If he keeps it going, he's going to break an NCAA record. Oh, look at that. Back-to-back weeks with NCAA Player of the Week. First time that's ever happened for the Pandas. Let me take a gander at the Heisman watch. Oh, yeah. One Heisman candidate falls and the other one skyrockets. Jeff Warren is now at number three. Who do you think is going to win Heisman, Jeff Warren or Will Horton? Jeff Warren already has more rushing yards than he did his first season with us when he was both an offensive and defensive player. Like, that's unbelievable. Back-to-back Player of the Week for the UGF Pandas. Stadium is very loud, something we haven't seen all season. Hand off Jeff Warren. They're not blocking up the middle. Gotta watch for the Heisman candidate, dudes. He's tired, but he needs the touchdown. We're gonna go toss play. Dylan Brown gives us the block. Finally finishes off the drive and gets himself a touchdown in this game. We've got the blocks for Jeff Warren. Can he outrun everybody? Not gonna be a touchdown, but 22 yards off of the Wildcat. No quarterback has completed a pass on either side today, and we're about to finish the first quarter. Oh, he bounces off one, shoves off another one, second in inches. Playing an interesting defense, so we're going to run up the middle. Easy for Jeff Warren. Come on now, guys. You got a Heisman candidate up there, and you don't even give him the respect of putting more than three in the box. They're really trying to flex on us with this nine-time national champion things, aren't they? How is that not a touchdown, Jeff Warren? Heck of a fight. Got the blocks on the outside. Good job. Oh, yeah. There we go. Make a miss. Pitch to Jeff Warren. Cuts it in. That was a perfectly run option play. We have mastered the option game. 45-3. I do not believe what I'm seeing here. A little toss play for Jeff Warren. Zoom into the corner. Another touchdown for him. Almost feels like you're playing your friend that's never played NCAA before and he doesn't know what the buttons mean, so he just pushes random things and then gets intercepted all the time. Let's go, Jeff Warren. Oh, that acceleration burst after that. That's going to be a touchdown. You don't let Heisman candidates get that kind of space. Fourth rushing touchdown of the day for him. Breaking the school record he broke earlier in the season. Drinking up that Gatorade because he's about to go back out on defense, trying to get that eighth interception. There we go on the slant. Jeff Warren breaks off one. Spin around. Your eyes do not deceive you. We picked him off nine times. We beat a top 25 team on the road first time this season. And holy crap, our defense is terrifying. Jeff Warren still a Heisman hopeful. We're going to get Jeff Warren a Heisman. I want to get a few kick and punt returns. That's a great cut. Could this be it right here? Nope, that's not going to be it, but 39 yards isn't bad for your total. They did not see the counter coming. Jeff Warren off to the races. Zoom to the end zone. That's why he's a Heisman candidate. He'll score in the blink of an eye. Force that in there, into the back of the end zone. Touchdown, Jeff Warren. I'm surprised the linebacker didn't pick that one off. That was a dangerous pass. Sometimes they get tunnel vision trying to boost their stats. Touchdown, Jeff Warren. Finally, we get him his rushing touchdown. It's been a tough day for him on the ground. against the worst rushing defense in the nation, too. The irony. That's how you do it. Through the contact. Got a guy on him and he just rolls in.
Did our job.
Killed the clock and we got our touchdown. Got some good blocks. Capitalize on it, Jeff. Back-to-back plays for first downs. We're starting to heat up. Gonna go Wildcat on second and short. We've got the blocks on the outside. He's got that zooming, blinding speed. End zone touchdown, UGF Pandas. To the Heisman candidate, who else? Jeff Warren. Looking extra nice in the white cleats, too. We're gonna send a blitz here on third down. It's a screen pass, Jeff Warren. Heisman contender tackle for loss. At the safety position, why don't we? Ugh, the crowd's so loud at every single turn. Jeff Warren shakes off one. That's what we needed. Still waiting on Jeff Warren to get a kick return in his career. Haven't done it yet. But we got some good blocks now. And we brought down from behind. Got like 97 speed, gets caught from behind. Very disappointed. Show him up, Jeff Warren. Come on. You can outrun him? Please! He's our fastest player on the team and he's getting caught from behind. This is going to be something good. Perfectly timed pitch. Jeff Warren, do the rest. Come on. He keeps getting caught from behind. Is it the same guy as before? Number 41 better be fast. This is going to be a big time play for Jeff Warren. Finally, he gets enough space to get into the end zone. The explosiveness we need. He's had a touchdown in every single game this season, and that's why he's the top of the Heisman list. Nice juke. Too bad he couldn't break it off two guys. A lot of space for Jeff Warren. Stay on his feet. Let's go back again to the hurry up. Why not? Just a few inches to get there, and Jeff Warren has his second rushing touchdown of the game. And we're only 1 second into the second quarter. Come on, Jeff Warren, outrun him. That's what we need. Pick up those yards back up. Third and five. Hitch play to Jeff Warren trying to get that touchdown. Straight to the end zone. Another one for him. Was that three on the game? Come on, Warren. Breaks off one. Stay on your feet. Oh, there you go. Almost a Heisman moment if he could have got into the end zone. You know the drill, Jeff Warren. Toss play. Touchdown. Fourth one of the game. It's the third time he's tied the school record for rushing touchdowns in a game, but the first time he's broken the school record for rushing touchdowns in a season. Good block from 64. Just pushed the man to the ground. We've seen it many times this season. We're not going to stray away from it. Toss play on the goal line. Jeff Warren, touchdown. Been our recipe for victory time and time again this season. New school record for rushing touchdowns in a season goes to Jeff Warren. There we go. Jeff Warren shoves off one, breaks another one. He's starting to get it going. We got a good block. Jeff Warren, come on. Can't even outrun the dang kicker. Need that Wildcat. Come on, Jeff Warren, explode. Run. 97 speed and he can't outrun these fools. Let's stay in the Wildcat. Let's hit him with this play action. Nothing's open, so we're just gonna run with it. Jeff Warren takes off. Cuts back. Oh my goodness, that was beautiful. Imagine if he could play quarterback all the time. Jeff Warren, come on, get there. Touchdown. Laying his body on the line to get there. Triple option for all the gigs. The stutter step. Oh, he's still on his feet. That's a Heisman moment if I've ever seen it. Jeff Warren toying with him. No time left on the clock. As we're about to go into the locker room, Jeff Warren shocks the crowd. Something tells me we're going to be seeing that highlight a lot. Jeff Warren streaking. OP strats. Five wide receivers. Set and throw. Got Warren downfield. Breaks that one off. Can we get a good cut? Closing in on 100 receiving yards. Just needs five more. Counter play. We got the blocks. Beautiful cut from Jeff Warren. Blocking has been here today. Oh. That was some beast mode stuff from Jeff Warren right there. We've got them on their toes now. They have no idea what's coming at them. Oh, they're blitzing hard. But when they blitz, Jeff Warren just runs right by them. There we go. Come on, keep running. Dang it. I've not got a kick return with Jeff Warren yet this season. Jeff Warren is zooming. Got the blocks. Jeff Warren's got one good juke. He's going to have a monster game if he keeps doing stuff like this. Third and three, we're going to go with a delayed handoff. That's probably a bad idea if we didn't have Jeff Warren, though. My goodness, what a fight for that first down. He's already got 72 rushing yards in the first half. Screen pass, it's away. Cutting to the outside. Can we stiff arm him? Jeff Warren is so freaking good. No reason to get fancy with this. Give it to the Heisman candidate. Up the middle. Touchdown, Jeff Warren. Come on, outrun him, Jeff Warren. Boom, in the pocket. Oh, we got to go now. We got to hustle. Somebody go spike that ball. We might be able to get a field goal. Going to hand this one off to Jeff Warren. He's got the sideline, and he's got the touchdown. Pandas take the lead with 18 seconds remaining. That breaks his school rushing touchdowns in a career, snapping Will Horton's record that he set earlier this season. It's now in Jeff Warren's hands. Another ESPN classic in the books, and the Adama Dome home win streak continues, thanks to Jeff Warren and his three touchdowns on the ground. Hit the running back. Cut up field, Jeff Warren. Oh, I wish you could have got around both of those guys. There you go, Jeff Warren. Finally, some positive yardage on the ground. Well, just 2 seconds left. Time for a Hail Mary bomb. Oh, we got Jeff Warren open. Fastest guy on our team. And he still can't outrun their safeties. That's disappointing. But I'll take a free 49 yards for Will Horton. 42-10 at halftime. The boos are strong in this one. Third and goal, Jeff Warren gets his first interception of the season. That'll be nice for the Heisman stats. Dragging the toes at the 1 yard line too. I didn't even realize Jeff Warren was in the game with that last one, but okay. I will accept. And a 6 yard run to get us out of danger too. If we somehow pull this off the Wildcat. Jeff Warren, he's got the block. Get around those last couple dudes, dang it. I wanted to go all the way. I want that 99 yard touchdown. Let's throw it to the running back here. First down. Surprised that screen pass got as many yards as it did. And I'm not complaining. There's Jeff Warren's big play. On a day where Will Horton's just tearing it up, Jeff Warren's been kind of quiet. Here we go. Back-to-back first downs for Jeff Warren. Got Jeff Warren all day. He has been very active in this offense. Every single down we go to him, it seems like. He's just that reliable. Third and three. I believe in my blockers. We're going to pick this up. Give it to the Heisman candidate. First and goal. Try and spread him apart. Give it to the Heisman candidate. Give me a good block, Ronnie. Spinning around, and he makes it in there. Let's go, Jeff Warren. That'll give UGF the lead here in the third. Never heard the crowd so quiet in this game. It's a little bizarre. Delayed handoff, Jeff Warren. Beautiful cuts. Thought he was going to end it right there. Handshakes all around. Will Horton, Jeff Warren, everybody. Heck of a fight. We were down by 10 points heading into the second quarter. 10-point comeback. Jeff Warren's biggest run of the day. This is going to be third and inches. We know who we're going to. Oh, this is going to be a touchdown for sure for Jeff Warren. What are you doing? Got to make it harder than that, Seminoles. Oh, Jeff Warren tripped on nothing. He still gets 11. Finish it off here, Warren. 2 touchdowns on the game for him. Will Horton gets it done through the air, and then Jeff Warren finishes it off on the ground. As he reclaims the school rushing touchdowns in a career record. Back from Will Horton. Oh, we broke it off. Almost another Heisman kind of moment for Jeff Warren. What do we have to lose here? We're not going to the championship, even if we do win this game. Heck, let's just go out here and have some fun. Jeff Warren zooming. Let's go back to it.
And now it's time for the big reveal, too. We get to find out who wins the Heisman and all of these major awards for the season. Would you look at that? We've got a trophy, a Nissan One, and the winner is Jeff Warren, Heisman Trophy winner, UGF. 567 first place votes. It wasn't even close. He was the front runner for many weeks in a row. Don't think anyone's really surprised, though we're very proud of him. Remember, he was our first ever recruit, and when I was getting him, I was like, future Heisman, we hope?
That's absolutely epic. We get our first ever recruit, and he's a very good one. It says he's a 3-star, but you gotta keep in mind, as the JUCOs, they're gonna be much older. So he's coming in, he's gonna be very good. 95 speed, 95 acceleration. And boy, did he ever pan out. Jeff Warren picks up the Doak Walker Running Back Award. Cool, cool. Love to see it, Jeff Warren. You showed out. 28 rushing touchdowns, 1,500 rushing yards. He averaged 7.5 yards a carry. He had 14 rushes of more than 20 yards this season, 22 broken tackles, receiving 654 receiving yards and 3 touchdowns. He did a little bit on defense too, 7 tackles, 1 for loss, and he got 1 interception. Over 1,000 yards returning kicks, but no touchdowns on the season, and same thing with punts. But he did get one his first season. If anybody was curious about his overall stats, 97 speed, 99 acceleration, good stuff, very good stuff. Let's go see the results. Obviously, Jeff Warren first team for running back. Double jukes. Gets us 10. Going to a running back. Oh, that one looked like it hurt. I'm just going to run it here so if we don't get it, we can just try to milk as much clock as possible. Good cut. He broke it. This could be a touchdown. Biggest play in a while. Jeff Warren. Huge play goes to the end zone. Triple option pays off on third and long. Just wanted the first down, but now we got 6 points. Across the middle, we got Jeff Warren streaking. That's a touchdown. We are in control of this game, and I'm having a great time. Go. No! Number 9 is not going to catch up to Jeff Warren. Jeff Warren ended up getting rushing touchdowns in a career. Will Horton was very close behind him with 50. Rushing touchdowns in a season also to Jeff Warren. Rushing yards in a single season, Jeff Warren, of course. I mean, it's no secret why he won the Heisman. What a record-breaking season for the Pandas. Rushing leaders, Jeff Warren was 7th. Jeff Warren, Heisman Trophy winner. This guy has to get drafted into the NFL. You don't go winning Heisman and not get to the NFL. Especially with skills like this, 97 speed, 99 acceleration, 95 elusiveness. Like, this guy can zoom all over the field. First year with us, he was a mainly defensive player. Oh, let's go! Jeff Warren committed to the team. We're going to play this guy at both cornerback and running back. He's going to be the first Ironman athlete on this team, and he is going to dominate. Jeff Warren legitimately could be a future Heisman candidate for the UGF Pandas. And then we transitioned him to offense, which ended up being the right move as he wins Heisman in his senior season. He had a tackle for loss and an interception with him when he was in there for his minimal amount of plays. He can do it all, man. He's a fun player to watch. Can't wait to see him at the next level.